Hey guys, and welcome to another Paragon match. So this time I'm playing with the warrior, something that I really wanted to do. Let's see now. Press J, fighter. Okay, so let's see now. I have no idea what this guy can do, so let's see. But at least I'm in my, you know, in my field with the warrior and all of that, so. Need help. I don't know where that is. Damn it. Okay, I have to get used to this. Hurry up. Is there some way of running faster? No. Damn it. Oh. Didn't mean to do that. It's lost now. Yes.
Okay. Allied tower is under attack.
To attack the tower. Yes. Oh damn it! At least I did something. At least it seems that killing myself is the only way. To do this. There's no like range attack or something. I have to kill those minions so I can open my other powers up. Retreat.
An ally has been slain.
the tower. Well, in the meantime, can check my messages. How this is going? Oh damn. Well, sorry guys, I just got a comment. A YouTube comment, and really didn't get what the hell that means. But anyways, oh, maybe I'm needed somewhere else. Maybe I should go and finish that tower. Coming. That guy just fell. Oh, I'm going to come back. Damn it. Want to teleport, but yeah. They don't have any points. See an enemy, but no. Oh damn it, I have to help here. almost invisible. Okay, drinking coffee. They did some damage. What the heck is E doing? I mean, pressing E but nothing seems to be happening. I have no idea what that power is. Very strange. Should be you know, should be waiting for the bots because they have to enter first. Okay, I'm just going to go with this guy. Oh yeah, now I have a power. Okay. have no points. Yeah, it have to work out. Just get like very caught up and become one with the chair. It's not good. Okay, so now I have the huge power up and running.
An allied tower is under attack.
I am here. That's amazing power! Wow, at least I did something. I don't have any time to figure the cards out. Okay, I'm going to advance forward. Supposed to be doing here, really. Like, I'm just sitting here doing nothing.
An allied
Did do something at least. Now I should attack the left, as I can see. 10 points. Cost you? No. Okay.
Enemy harvester destroyed.
Okay, so I should go here because there's an icon that shows that the tower is halfway destroyed, so maybe I have to try.
An allied inhibitor is under attack.
Of them, but the deck. Okay. Just wasted that. got my controls. Jump. Ultimate. 1, 2, 3, 4. Cultivate B. Think of C. Project. And so B. Okay. I think I'm fine. That way. So I'm going there again. Interesting. So what's this? Oh, that's very interesting. Okay. Placing this watch on both visible and visible enemies. It's near the enemies. Make physical attacks more powerful. I don't know. So I only get it for 3 minutes. Turns to first place. Oh boy. Oh boy. I mean. Cards that help counter enemies appear in cards. Tower. 20 seconds, they will have my ultimate power. Match so long. We haven't even reached the core yet. Not even close. Sorry guys that I'm sounding like I'm going to fall asleep any second, but this is realistic. You know, I can't like be like PewDiePie, you know, when I'm like feeling like I'm going to sleep from this game. This is how it makes me feel. I mean, such long matches, it's just ridiculous. think I'm going to play this again. It's just a colossal waste of time. Like one match a day, I understand, but more, just waste of your life. Damn. Oh, damn it. At least I can help with that. Okay, going to the core. Just going to ignore everything, just go there. What's the point, you know? No point, guys, I am quitting this. Oh, thank you very much for watching, but my butt is going to get, you know, glued to this. I don't know if I can stand this much longer. 43 minutes, are you kidding me? Ah, this game. Okay, maybe I'm just going to help for one more time, but that's it. Waiting for a minute to join a match, really? Really, Paragon? Okay, here I am. That is full skill attack. Destroy the core anyways. That is just ridiculous. It already defeated you. Yeah, we're probably going to lose, so maybe I'm just going to lose. Yeah, probably. No, yeah. Who cares, really? I mean, I think I guess more than one match in a day of this game. It's too much. Just too much. I don't know what they even need all those for. The health card really doesn't help a lot. Probably all guys will quit. Yeah, probably they're going to kill us. Even before I have kept chance to get back. Forming. Oh yeah, defeat. Oh yeah, who cares? Oh my gosh. So guys, this is it. This has been like ridiculous. Just playing a real tournament. Yeah, it's a lot, you know, better. I'm just having to deal with this. Yeah. This is ridiculous. Okay guys, so thanks for watching. I mean, if you even watched this, I'm bored out of my mind from this game. Oh, probably won't do another video about it. I have to make matches a lot shorter, but in the way that the game is constructed, everything's so slow until you go, you know, and destroy one tower, the next, and the next, and the next, just. And there are two, you know, little people, you know, to defend whatever. And like you see, it's very hard, guys. So, thanks for watching if you saw this, and till next time with Gage Gaming. Damn, I'm bored.